Yeah, Terence is still one of the stronger players on our team. He's been doing a good job. Jack Anderson for a freshman. We're still working on his conditioning a little bit. He's a powerful, physical guy. So that's exciting to see for young guys to be firing off the football. And like I said, I think the D-line has really helped our toughness, and hopefully that continues through camp. I know.